Hi, I'm Kat Bell, and today I won't be creating anything new, but I'll be flipping through some artwork I've made previously while I just talk about my process for getting things done. And so this artwork was just some stuff I put together for some Shutterfly 8x8 books that I had coupons for. I'm not sponsored, I just so happily had coupons, and these two 20-page books. And I had a month for each one, and then time just got away from me, and I went from having 1 month to do 20 pages to having a single day to get most of it done. So that's backgrounds, layout, text corrections, fixing up any of the art that I messed up. And it was a lot. And every time I tell myself, never again, I'm going to use my time wisely and not procrastinate till last minute. But then I do. So here is Kat Bell Creates 3-step procrastination process. Step one, do literally anything but the task at hand. Cleaning, other projects, anything but what you need done. Step two, get attacked by the panic monkey. And step three, apply the attitude of the knife to effectively get rid of the panic monkey. This means that whatever you have is good enough, and it is cut off there, making it done. And that's pretty much my process. See you next week. Bye.